Montgomery Wagon Train is celebrating its 50th anniversary this year. When we caught up with them, they were just one day from finishing their 185-mile route from Center, Alabama to Montgomery on Thursday, March 16th. On Friday, they'll parade around the state capitol with their mules, horses, and wagons, and we'll be there. Watch for a full episode on rural heritage on RFD-TV in June.